He would have gone through this moment in his head hundreds of times. His final walk into battle. The great showman is about to bow out at the top. It's Robin van Persie back inside his own penalty area. United just about playing themselves out of trouble. They've moved the ball well. Hernandez is on his way on that far side. Here is the Mexican. Javier Hernandez looking for Shinji Kagawa. Sir Alex Ferguson's farewell party is in full swing within the opening 6 minutes.
Well, when the ball was knocked long, it looked as if there was no danger for West Brom because Hernandez had so much to do. He actually did well to keep the ball in play out at the corner flag. He got his head up, Kagawa makes the run between Ridgewell and McCauley, and Sir Alex Ferguson gets the perfect start, not for the first time.
Now it's Phil Jones. There's Cleverley again, picked up by Shinji Kagawa. This is where he's dangerous. Trying to slip it through to Hernandez. Anderson. Now it's Antonio Valencia. Drilled in, it's deflected in, an own goal from Jonas Olsen. It's 2-0 to Manchester United. This couldn't be going much better for Sir Alex Ferguson.
Well, they've got a very early problem, West Brom, with Kagawa. No one picking him up, even though West Brom are playing with two holding players. There's no protection for the centre-backs. Kagawa gets all the way to the edge of the United box here. Nobody picking up, centre-backs dropping off.
That's Alex Bürtner. As he rose, Olsen in front of him. Valencia to try his look on the right-hand side. Now it's Carrick. It's Hernandez!
Chance, great chance.
Carrick, Hernandez. Now it's Cleverley. This is Alex Bürtner! Well, that goal has got champions written all over it. Fantastic.
Yeah, it certainly was. I mean, the awareness of Hernandez that Cleverley was making the forward run is central to the goal, and great support from Bürtner on the left-hand side.
Brunson space on that far side. Morrison has found him perfectly, I was about to say, but he bounced away from Chris Brunt.
Yeah, I could have hit it. I mean, it is an awkward height, but the 3-0 down, I think he has to take that on.
Brunt's deep cross. Shane Long over the crossbar, but it's an attempt.
Well, at least he's getting his head on it.
Now Anderson. There's Shinji Kagawa. Anderson, it's found its target, Antonio Valencia, Hernandez, that should have been four.
A great example of Valencia's mobility down the right-hand side, that looked a lost cause when the ball was switched, the diagonal switch.
And then try maybe coming from the West Bromwich Albion dressing room.
Yeah, I think there's a fair chance that there might be a few angry words spoken in that dressing room.
Doesn't hold back Steve Clark. There's Graeme Dorrance. Dorrance and West Bromwich Albion have the goal back. James Morrison pouncing.
Yeah, Bürtner's caught two against one here in the left-back position. Phil Jones just can't get across quickly enough to block the shot. James Morrison knows he's only going to get one touch in that area of the pitch, and he made it count. Aye, aye.
It's Valencia. Now it's Tom Cleverley. The sky's ball to Javier Hernandez, denied by the leg of Foster, and that is a fabulous stop. How did he get to that?
Well, it all came from Valencia, who's too quick against Ridgewell on the outside. Gets his head up.
Carrick to Jones. For handball, not given, and this is Morrison, Long to his right. Morrison, it's Shane Long. That's a great challenge from Johnny Evans.
Well, it certainly was. United convinced they should have had handball against Morrison. probably in the blind side of Michael Oliver, the referee.
Graham Dorrance. Morrison, it's spun away from Jones, play waved on, it's Romelu Lukaku! He has lit this place up this season, and he's got them off their seats again, and suddenly everything changes.
Well, it's good refereeing from Michael Oliver. He could have given a free kick for the challenger on James Morrison, who just managed to nick the ball through to Lukaku.
Valencia. United looking to flex their muscle again here. Antonio Valencia, Robin van Persie. It's a fourth for Manchester United. Breathing space again. And it's Robin van Persie. Of course, he's been doing it all season.
Well, one touch was always going to be enough given the pace and the cutback. And, you know, Valencia, he doesn't have many tricks, but the one thing he does have is a terrific change of pace.
Shinji Kagawa. Hernandez in the middle. Hernandez! Well, this is how to say goodbye. Five for United. Oh, and Jonas Olsen has somehow missed it. How did he do that?
Well, Lindegaard not happy. He is so hopelessly exposed.
Season for most clubs around these parts, but not West Bromwich Albion. Finishing as a top club in the Midlands again. Morrison, Romelu Lukaku, inches away.
Oh, he shaved the post again. Lindegaard not happy with the lack of protection.
Alex Burner, clips off the crossbar. It's Valencia. I don't think that was the intention from Burner or Valencia. There's Paul Scholes, robbed of the ball by Morrison. Malumbu. There's Lukaku, leaves it for Shane Long. Oh, forces Lukaku wide.
Yes, it's the right pass, the wrong weight on it.
Lukaku, easily away from Carrick. Romelu Lukaku, now it's Graham Dorrance, and again it's over the bar.
Slightly behind him. The setup from Lukaku was terrific. To lose Michael Carrick on the byline. This comes in slightly behind Dorrance.
They're still quite a distance away from United in this game. However, here's Romelu Lukaku, who scores another. West Brom are not done yet.
Well, Butner had a problem on the far side because he had the sun in his eyes. This has been a treat.
Fortune. Rosenberg stayed down. Here's Yusuf Malumbu. Jones forward to right back. Malumbu! This may just happen, you know. It may just happen.
You've got to hand it to West Brom. They really have gone for it in the second half. Billy Jones still bombing forward on the far side. They know they're always liable to be hitting the counter-attack with too many players up the pitch, but they're going for everything.
Somebody could be writing a headline out there in the blue and white stripes of West Bromwich Albion. Away by Valencia. Olsen. Now it's Dorrance, and Lukaku! Unbelievable! Sir Alex Ferguson is crestfallen because West Bromwich Albion have ruined his big day! The roof has come off this place! Unbridled joy for those wearing the stripes of West Bromwich Albion! We have seen something remarkable! seen something special. Not the finish that Sir Alex Ferguson wanted, but one result will not ruin 26 and a half years. Incredible work. He has written his name in lights across the English sky. He has touched the stars, and they will talk about him for generations and generations.